I have gone beyond that.
Welcome everyone. Welcome everyone to my channel. I hope you guys are doing and feeling fracking super sick. Y'all, I have really been feeling sick. I'm so sorry. It's been a minute, y'all. I got to experience my first prom. It's like an emo night. It's like an emo kind of like gathering where everybody's like singing and dancing to emo fucking music. But, you know, you make it prom. So I got to experience that for the first time. So that's what I did this weekend. And then I ended up getting sick afterwards. So when Lose Your Breath came out, I'm like, what? Can't speak? Dying? Literally? Yeah. So it has not been super fun, but I am so much better. I'm still like a little like, you know, but that's just how it goes. I said, I can't wait any longer. I'm ready to, you guys. The stuff I have been seeing on Lose My Breath. Too much stuff to where I'm like, I cannot wait any longer. You guys, I cannot wait any longer. Like I said, I hope you all are doing and feeling super sick. Let's go ahead and get into Stray Kids' Lose My Breath featuring Charlie Puth. This is the MV. Y'all, I don't got any room in my room for this comeback. Okay. I got no room. And this is only single, if I'm not mistaken. So, I can't do this right now. So, we have to get into this. Let's go, guys. I'm so stoked. I'm so ready. This is cute. Make sure you guys have notifications on for my videos. If you're feeling like you're missing out on anything, I got you. Notify. Make sure you're subscribed, comment, all that good jazz. And let's get it. Woo! Oh. Okay. Alrighty. 15 seconds. We got all these beautiful faces popping up on my screen right now. And my man's giving he yo boyfriend all day every day. Let's go vibes right now. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Could I control myself? Probably not. Those effects, one thing. Damn, go break the damn cheek while we're at it. Hello. Yo, these effects. Honey. There's a lot going on. We're just in a laundry room for whatever reason. Honey just popping on over with that beautiful bangs just curtaining in my face right now. Stop. What you got a fish for? See me? Did she just drop the fish? This silent communication is insane right now. Like, so much just happened. And my man's any rolling with a whip like that? Sir? 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 You rolling in with the fucking moves like that? Sir? We can't get through this, can we? He said, this water. Done! Yes, he hit it. My man's hit it. The usher. Oh my god. Been dancing in the rain. These scenes. All right, Henley. Ooh, so catchy. He's so like They're giving me like old school, like they give me a little Backstreet Boy vibes. Well, you know what I'm saying? Like they give me some old school, like boy band vibes right now. Yo, what is going on? Stop. Sorry, we'll take it back. Let's take it back. Yo. All these different cutscenes, everywhere that we're going right now is insane. Oh shit, that was Beanie on the motorcycle. Yo. Let's go. Ooh. Ooh. Yes, I will. Yo, these are moves though, smooth. Make my knees drop. That perfect underwater, sir. What the hell's going on here? What the hell? Wow! That shot of them with the light. What is this, wavy right now? What are we doing? What are we doing in these shots right now? What y'all doing? Okay. Giving up a little wavy, Y'all know. You know what I'm saying? Look at Felix, y'all. Look at Hyunjin, y'all. Keep them there till there's no air in my chest, y'all. Keep them lips there till there's no air in my chest, y'all. Okay? Okay? I need a minute. I need a fucking minute. Yeah, where my fan when I need it? Okay, I've been sick and dehydrated, and they just said, let's get you back in the bed now. Let's get you back. Cause you gotta recover from this one now. Stray Kids, what is it? Wow. We just said, let's cross over. You know, we got our boys, we got our babies, and we said let's give them the whole adult shebang. We going in, and then they ain't playing around. Okay. Let's go. These fits. Man, everybody stop from the fireworks? Waffle House in the background? You know they did this over here. Goddamn Waffle House in the background. Hey! I hate this! Bam! Bam! Take it back. I can't get through this damn video. Ooh! 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 Who you looking at like that? Over there like that? Wow. Wow. Yo, I couldn't make it through that video. There was no way I was not gonna be caught pausing 50,000 times. I'm sorry. That's crazy. That's crazy. Yeah, that's crazy. That was a lot. There was a lot going on. I mean, I feel like we've definitely... This is definitely giving, like radio right now. We're getting a lot of radio from this comeback right here. it's, you know, it's definitely a single for a reason. It's definitely in its own little category, and I absolutely love it. It's giving very hot, steamy, passionate, sorry, and personal. It's giving very, like, like, reach in your pocket, take your money, and you know what I mean? You know, y'all know what I'm saying. Y'all, right? I know, it's not just me. That's, no, because they can get it. I have not purchased anything from this comeback. I've been so busy and so moving around. And the fact that I'm really, really contemplating what I'm going to do, because I have zero space in my room, like I said, for this comeback. So, we're going to have to make it work, because that was it. That was it for me, dog. I don't know about you guys, but I absolutely, absolutely enjoyed this. This was beautiful. So cinematic. There's so many different cutscenes. So many different locations. This man about to break the damn sink. He in the damn black beater right now. Like, he's grabbing it like that. Like, are you leaving on? Dude. He said, fuck this laundromat. We out. I'm trying to get my boo-tang. He said, fuck that fish. I'm gonna go get my boo-tang. My ride here. Innie, my ride. He was thirsty. I don't know why the hell he pushed him like that. I'm gonna hit him with the usher move. His signature. Bam. He was in the pool. Benny just zooming past the boys on this crazy ass curvy road. Racetrack. This dude needs to be stopped. This mofo also needs to be stopped. Like, that whole interaction right there was wildin' for no reason. This location as well, in this, like, intersection is insane. And then the cut in the rain. I mean, they hidden. They give Michael Jackson. They give a little bit of everything right now. Yo, I love that panning too. So well done. Breakdown. This man cannot look more angelic right now. Pelixa. Stylus. Wild. That must be the featuring artist. It's so smooth. It's so smooth. Hey. Yo. Hey, they hit it. Yo, it's so catchy. It's so smooth. It's so sexy. The whole vid is so sexy. It's definitely giving radio, and there's absolutely nothing wrong with that. I want everybody to know that there's nothing wrong with that radio bop sound, because sometimes you gotta get those in there. You gotta elevate. You gotta capture crowds from all different areas, and I think this is a perfect song to do that. The more our boys grow, the better. There's no gatekeeping our stray kids out here. We want them to just crowd surf over everyone and everything. Dominate, okay? Stray Kids all around the world, let's glow! That was Stray Kids Lose My Breath featuring Charlie Puth. That was fucking great. Yeah, that was great. I mean, I'm gonna watch this dance video surely on my own. There's just so much. We got a whole different location too. I say surely on my own when I play it. The fits though, we got the matching, like, oh, tuned up. Woo! Yo, oh, the layers, we spreading out. I need to be stopped. This location is huge. Where the hell are they at doing this? This is definitely giving very, like, old school dance moves, very smooth, very trendy. Did he? Alright, if y'all didn't want to watch the dance practice, that was all. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please do let me know your thoughts down below. What was your favorite part about the MV? This is crazy right now. I have to watch. Any. Those arms, sir? You wanna, you know, you wanna do something like that? He said, they pop that shit. They pop them hips. Hey, hey. And I love that they all have such unique dancing styles that's just so elevated and so pumped. But it's all so smooth at the same time. And this man's hair. Those aren't even extensions. That's his hair, y'all. Like, you know. This MV was so cinematic. It was so beautiful to watch. These moves are insane. And the fits are also insane. They're definitely telling a very interesting story throughout. It's giving a little lure, and I'm about it. But I guess the whole plot of the story is we're losing our breath for that women's, okay? More Michael Jackson. I've been seeing some Michael Jackson influence, like, throughout this entire choreo. Y'all said, and his hair leaned, okay? A little smooth criminal in that bitch. Y'all, make sure your notifications are on. We also have a Skizzy code, obviously, that just popped out, you know, popping out on me like that. That's how they do. We got a lot of things, a lot of videos, a lot of stuff, because that's what Stray Kids does, you know, that's just what they do best, and, hopefully we'll be getting into them really soon. Ooh, so many good ones. All right, hope you guys enjoyed this. I appreciate you coming. Like I said, please let me know down below, what was your favorite part about this MV, and the dance practice as well. I mean, holy shit, it's all banging. You know what I'm saying? Love you guys. Make sure you subscribe and all that good jazz. Kamsahamnida, kamsahamnida. I appreciate you coming in. Adios.
야만 만족해. Yeah. Rhyme and flow 계속 시도하고 mix and match. 영감은 내 머리를 빠져나간 적이 없어. 마치 세뇌를 당한 듯해 계속되는 실험은 내 한계를 시험해. 나도 내 한계를 아직 몰라. 근데 그 시험에 나고 자란 나일 거라 확신해. 영원하길 바라는 내 작업물을 위해 한계를 무한대로 늘려 무한 도전 기획. 내 전에 운에 두뇌는 시도 때도 없이 굴러가며 새로운 날 설립해. 저 위에다가 저기 위에다가 미래의 날 갖다 대면 모든 공식이 성립돼.
Quite a good scene, isn't it? One man crazy, three very sane spectators.
Perfect. 난 남들과는 다르게, 에이. 난 남들과는 다르게, 에이. 난 다르거든 DNA. 미치광의 박사 래퍼 가는 믹스테이프. 잠시간 보던 가사들이 어느새 작품이 돼. 이제 위에 두 개의 새 발명품을 뽑아 뭐가 들어있는지 모르는 빈병에 라이가 flow 섞어놓고 텁텁하니 보추겨 앉아. 수많은 발명품들이 늘어나보 재미 대친 내 딜을 바칠 커리어. 많은 래퍼들의 가사들과 무대 영상들이 현재의 내 모습 만든 커리컴과 모든 것들에 이해도 확실해진 캐릭터. 실험적인 flow 구사에 폭발하면 원인 불명인도 처음부터 다시 하면 돼. 뭐 그리 불평 많어. 이건 마술 아냐 마법 또한 나를 창조하는 거지. 새로운 선택. I'm a creator. 발명하며 발전하는 nation. 비투가 고막 때리는 순간 그분이 오셔. 손에 껴있는 패션 끝까지 올려 텐션. 또 하나의 작품을 만들어 그 안에 삶. 내 20곡이 넘는 믹스테이프에 내가 있어. 지구 멸망하지 않는 난 언제나 살아있거든. 끝까지 만들 거야 또 하나의 나를. 영생하는 노래가 바로 이 몸의 타로. 워워
Picture